What does Islam have to say about aliens and extraterrestrials? Nothing. It says generally Allah created everything. As if there is anything outside this earth, Allah created it. Maybe it's jinn. Maybe it's not aliens. I don't know. Trust me, we don't need any aliens. We got enough aliens on this earth. People are just, humans are just crazy and weird, man. Why do you look like... يعني اللي فينا كافينا, you know what I mean?